Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you the cage. This is basically an unfinished basement, you know. So, this is just the basement. And so basically, this is, we're trying to prepare to get a new bunny. So, he is a Hollandlop. So this is just the cage tour. We have kittens. Here we have a bowl, there's two toys. I have some of them are homemade and some of them are from Etsy shop. That was about $12.99. I'll link that in the description box below. And I made this I just cut a box open, and this is a handmade hand sewn fleece blanket, and this is a guinea dad blanket. Basically, we just want absorption. This is his litter box already set up. We use yesterday's news. This is his little hay rack thing that we bent from extra grids. And yeah, so this is a grid to keep separate. So basically, this had to like latch onto something, and I didn't have it, so I just used the extra grid that I had. And yeah, so the next thing is what's under here. Now let's go. So this is just a fleece. Then you have under here is puppy pee pads. Then I just layered all the pee pads under here. And then I have two moving blankets. And then I have, what else do I have? No, that's it. Just two moving blankets, I believe. Yeah. And that's it. So I'm just preparing for him. And yeah, so this is how big the cage looks about. So, we're ready to pick him up. It's like 3:00 in the morning right now, and I'm so tired. So, this is a hammock, actually. I forgot to mention that. Or did I? I don't know. It's like 3:00 in the morning here. So, something is off about the grids, actually, because, yeah, I did it wrong when it was supposed to be, I guess, like this. But I didn't, you know, do it right, because I just got lazy and just didn't care about, it's inverted, so I just didn't care anymore. So this actually is a, I just zip tied it because to make it look, to make it stronger. And I just zip tied all of it. Yeah. So this was like a little door. I'll link the video to how I built this cage. Basically, I just followed this girl. Yeah. In the description box below, link that. And yeah. So it's just basically how big the cage is. We'll probably expand it like later. Just later, I guess. We'll expand it more. But yeah, shower curtains underneath. That's what I was like, where's the shower curtain? So we have shower curtains underneath the thing that I forgot to mention. So yeah. So here's a quick look of the guinea pigs. I'll show you them.
Hi, guinea pigs. Hello, Miss Toppy. Hi, Miss Toppy. Hello, Miss Toppy. Hello. Hello, little girl. Hello, mommy. Hi. Hi, Blair. Hi, Blair. Hi.
And that's Pumpkin.
Pumpkin. Hi.
So basically, most of the guinea pigs are just like hiding right now. I have 5 total guinea pigs. I'll just do a meet the guinea pigs shortly. But yeah, I'm very excited. I'm just gonna set up the kennel. Here's the kennel. I'm gonna show you the kennel. So I'm so excited to pick up a new bunny. Kind of scared. You know. Oh, and that clip, like, or locks it, the door way. So I'm like, yep. But I will see you guys tomorrow. So I sprayed ammonia here. And so he can just know this is where he goes. So that is good. And then you can also put vinegar in a water bottle or something, you know, to make sure that that's where the bunny goes. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that. Hi guys, so it is morning. So I just woke up. Wait a couple more hours until we get to meet him. And so now I got a durag on. But so we're just gonna meet him and everything else. And yeah. I'll see you in the cry right there. He's really cute. He's just staring at me now. And he looks gorgeous and handsome. Hi! I know you're scared. So, just sticking around. Hi. It's fun. No, he's biting. So yeah, he's just eating. He's acting crazy, running around. So yeah, he just ran up to me a few times and yeah. But overall, he's just hopping around. He pooped in his litter box. So the guinea pigs are just like, huh? Because they just see him across the floor and they're like, what is that noise? Because he's just running. Yeah, he's just acting crazy. So the guinea pigs are kind of like scared. But I'm sure they'll get used to it. Oh, wow. Yeah, it's so cute. That's like literally what the guinea pigs do. So I never had a pet bunny before. Oh my gosh. I never had a pet bunny before, so. Yeah, I'm very excited. He's really sweet though, and he feels so good, and I love his little tail. He's just like normal bunny behavior, so. I've seen him burrow. Oh wow, that was fast, Mr. Speedy. That was really, really fast. Yes, baby. Yes. Oh wow. Wow. So, I am planning to get another bunny. It's just, I want to see how it will go. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just don't want to get one. You know? Because it's just like a little debate, about, because I know Luna and the bunny, she doesn't get along with other rabbits, really, but I mean, you know, I think as long as you give a single rabbit attention, and, you know, they'll be good. That's what I think. Oh no, he's just saying hello. Well, there's something in the bowl. Oh my gosh, is that a pellet? I have to get that out there. I have to get that out. But anyway, yeah, as long as you give them attention, I think they should be good. But yeah, rabbits are sociable animals too. So maybe you can get a girlfriend later. Probably next year or something. And at first he was just like really shy, but because he just got used to me a little bit. I hope you liked the video. I hope you enjoyed it because this is just my first time owning a bunny. I did my research. And any comments or any suggestions on how to basically improve with my animals, please let me know. Yes, until next time. It's just like really quiet. Like his little paw. You have a pretty paw, sir. His name is Myers, guys. And yeah. Say bye bye. Myers? Myers. Myers. He's just, wow, he's just like nodding his head off. I think he just dozed off for a minute there. I was like, what the heck? Hope to see you next time, guys. Bye-bye.